show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out the day's events.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Appreciate you guys stopping by for another reaction video that I'm going to make for you guys today. Today we're going to do another Home Free song. This one's going to be Meet in the Middle, little Diamond Rio song. I love Diamond Rio, so this is going to be interesting. I haven't heard this yet, so I can't wait to dig into it and find out how good Home Free pulls it off. These guys are good at doing covers, man, and I've loved every one of them so far, so... before we hop into it, though, I want to ask a huge favor of you. If you would, go down and hit that like and subscribe button down at the bottom. It makes my channel grow, and I greatly appreciate it. Trust me. All right, guys, let's go watch them do some Diamond Rio with Home Free and Meet in the Middle.
It was 700 fence posts from your place to ours. Neither one of us was old enough to drive a car. Sometimes it was raining, sometimes it would shine. And we wore out that gravel road between your house and mine.
Well, so far, we're talking about a couple of kids who are in love. Neither one of them's old enough to drive yet, so they got to do what they got to do to go meet up with each other and to be able to hang out. So they're going to walk those 700 fence posts. Going to get half and half, baby, 350, 350, to get up there and meet in the middle, and that way they can spend time together. They do what they have to do, man. It's just one of those things when you're at that age. You got to do what you got to do to be able to see your girl. So let's keep going.
It's been 7 years tomorrow since we set our vows. Under that old pine tree, you ought to see it now. Standing in the backyard, reminding me and you that if we don't see eye to eye, there's something we can't.
Guys, if you're married and you have a disagreement, your best bet is to find a happy medium. You're never going to be able to win both sides of an argument or a dispute. You got to let it go. You got to be able to meet in the middle. If you can't meet in the middle, the relationship's never going to work. One of you is going to always feel slighted because you didn't get your way, or they always get their way. One of those kind of things. Next thing you know, you're broke up and it's over because you haven't figured out how to communicate in that setting in a healthy way. if you don't meet in the middle, that's the only healthy way you're going to get. So, guys, sometimes you just got to let it go and let your girl win. Got to keep her happy, man. Let's keep going. Man, I really loved their spin on that song. When they're all singing together, harmonizing, they sound just like Diamond Rio. So they did another fantastic job. And I gauge a lot of the Home Free songs. Does it sound like the people that did the song originally? Can they sound close to that? And on every song that I've done a reaction video to of these guys, they have sounded just like them at some point through the song. Now, granted, they're going to have their own spin to it, and that's fine. I don't have any issues with that whatsoever. In fact, I think you need to. It's a cover. You're not the original singing it the original way. You need to do it and put a little bit of a twist on it, but you don't want to put too much of it on there to where you're not able to recognize the song. A lot of people go a little too overboard. Home Free did a perfect job on this one. Gave it a little bit of a twist. Obviously, they're always going to have a little bit of a twist in theirs because they use a beatbox. But, man, what a fantastic job they did on this song. This was top three of all of the reactions that I've done so far for Home Free. This is one of the good ones. I'm a Diamond Rio fan, so They pulled this one off perfectly. So I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction today. Hopefully, give me your comments down in the comments section, what you think about the song. So, hey, do me a huge favor, man. If you enjoyed the song or the reaction video, go down and hit the like and subscribe button for me. It's going to help me out and make my channel grow. And we're going to keep putting up Home Free videos. There's so many of them that I can dive into. I haven't even touched the top surface of it yet. So we're going to be doing some more. So till we meet again, guys, I hope you have a great week. Take care.